And that's what I mean when I say we take information in all the ways we have access to it. You moonshot thinking around knowledge. The things that we talk about in schools, you build backwards design principles, you look at the end goal in mind, and you shoot for the stars, and you make things happen. It probably also helps that I think there's about 55,000 employees in Google, like half of them are engineers, and those 27,000 or so engineers are some of the best in the world.